Hello everyone, my name is Ray, and today we're here to play some more Super Mario Galaxy 2 part number 13. Thank you all for joining for today's episode. Do you have anything for me this time? No, you do not. Last time I made a more or less thorough fool of myself. I had a good time doing it though. Just because I had to slide down that slide maybe 10 times, if not more. Like, my god, it was ridiculous. But we're going to go back in here. We're done with this. As far as I know, since it's got that crown, I never have to go back. Although I am curious slash cautious because it says galaxy complete, but the crown is silver. Usually when you finish something off, it's gold. I mean, I guess that could be platinum, but I doubt it. We're going back into the Haunted Halls galaxy today, as you can see. I want to get this next whatever here. There's only one comet metal per world, I believe, sneaking down the creepy corridor. I believe there's only one comet metal per... Wait. That's where we were last time. Oh, never mind. The Dark Matter Eaters are here. Well, are they?
Yes.
I don't know what they're called. I don't really care. I'm just going to assume this is going to go down a slightly different path. Just because... Okay. Now, the first time I came to this level, I walked up on purpose to see if I could. I did not do that on purpose. I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to get them star bits. Welcome to perfection, ladies and gentlemen. AKA, why are you watching this channel? At all. Oh, I forgot we can't do that. So I'm just gonna guess that that little, I don't know, transporter thing is gonna send me to another spot now instead of what it sent me to last time. Now, is this gonna send me back to those little pumpkin Goomba things I couldn't mess with? Yes, of course it is. Of course it is. Die. Die. Didn't mean to do that. I'm never gonna get this one. At least I don't think so. I got pretty close again. I'm not very good at those. I don't know if there's a strategy I'm just missing out on or what. The booze won't hurt you as long as you don't look them in the eye, okay? Tee hee hee. Okay. Yeah, well, I know that's... Woo! Okay. Well, I know that's a load of crap, because that's the only way to actually get past the booze. Stare at them, and they, for some reason, are so embarrassed that they won't have anything. Maybe they're worried that you found their victorious secret. But look at the booze. Look at... They're so damn cute. Boos are so cute. What do you want, man? I mean, as basically considering the fact that they're, considering the fact that they're basically indestructible, if you don't have a Starman, and I hear the I hear the Hammer Brothers can hurt them, like the Hammer Brothers hammer, the suit. I hear that that can hurt them. Is there anything back over this way? Oh no, that's it. Okay, that's the end. Yo, I'm just trying to figure these... This cannot be the end of the level. Over. Bro! I like how I got knocked down, slightly fell off the edge, but then decided that, you know, that just wasn't good enough. Mario goes full bore, I guess. So if this guy's eating the carpet... Why is what he eats staying where it is? As opposed to not going... I mean, it doesn't really matter. This can't be the end of the level, though. This just can't be. Way too damn short. No, it's not. Okay. Alright, look here, Mr. Boo. Well, basically is the end of it. Yo, man, these matter-eater dudes... Oh, I can jump on them. I just can't actually hurt them. At least not currently, anyway. Maybe eventually I can find a way to kill them? Yo, y'all need to chill. And what's with this camera angle, bruh? Leave me be. Leave me be. That was anticlimactic. I expected it to be a little bit longer than that. Oh well, booze are no longer an issue. Love you guys. Booze are so cute. Absolutely cute. Yo, first star of the video, 5 minutes in. Yay. And that's a baby Luma. I just found that out a couple episodes ago. Got them star bits. I still haven't dropped off the star bits to that homie that was wanting 1,000 of them. Speak of the 880s right there. Let's go to the Freezy Flake Galaxy. Why did it look like there was a statue of Bowser in the snow? Come on now, you are not that important, bruh. Bowser on ice. There's no way I'm fighting Bowser here. Yo, that's fire and ice. Freezy Flake. There's a planet over there I bet I can get to somehow. Yes. Yo, it's the homie Luigi. We're gonna leave you be for now, buddy. Just because we just got here. Yeah, no, we just got here. We're gonna let Mario have a shot. Even though he doesn't deserve it because he's not Luigi. Yo, there's a bunny rabbit in there. What the hell? Why does the fire flower go away in this game? There's a rabbit in there. Open up, chump. Why can't I get in there? It's not gonna work. Open up, bro. He's following me. I don't know. I'll probably find a way. I'll probably get in there eventually. Give me that. Yo, the fireball came back. Not just yet, buddy. Not just yet. Go, get away from me. Do I lose my power up when I go through this? I don't. It doesn't matter, because there's one right there anyway. Yo, talk to me, pal. What's up? These are some really weird snow sculptures. They give me the creeps, that's it. So you gotta say. Okay, good. I appreciate the information. But they're just snow, bro. If they give you the creeps, why don't you just, like, go away? Instead of looking at them, you know, constantly. Why stare at something you're afraid of when you don't have to? Jesus. That went a lot farther than I expected it to. Yo, man, these fireballs are hella tough in this game. Alright, let's go down there and make some progress, huh? Whee! Who wants to get it? Nobody, that's who. Y'all don't want this. Go away. I like how that's just the halfway spot. Can I? Oh, I can. That's actually kind of... Alright, hold on. Hold on. I can't just break this, can I? Oh, of course not. Because why would you be able to break snow by punching it? Snow is indomitable. We all know this. Can I... I don't know why I thought that was a cave. I was like, yo, secret, you're not hiding from me. And then go over there and it's absolutely squat. Dude, get up there. Mario, you're killing me. You can stay away from me. You can promptly piss off. Stop doing that, bro. I can't do that from the top. I gotta do it from the bottom. That's the only way it works. Everyone knows this. They've seen me do it many a time. Alright, steal this real quick. Jumpity jump, jump. Yo, there's whatever over there. A pipe! That's what they're called, right? That's what you kids call it these days, right? Pipes. Pipes! I think so. What is that? I don't know why I thought that was like a door or something like that. It doesn't matter. Go down the pipe. Where is it? Seriously, that is some tough. That is some tough snow to be able to withstand all that pressure. This guy's breaking boxes and stone crates. Oh, it's homeboy again. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Talk to him, fool! Well, well, well. You just rolled into the domain of the chimp! Proud about my gaming skills, right? Today I got a little challenge for you. Just skate and bump the enemies. Watch out for the spiked ones. Simple enough, right? So you ready to experience this? Sure, whatever. I'll give you the star if you can get 500 points or more. Good luck, buddy! So don't touch the spiky dudes. Okay. Oh, I don't know why I thought he was spiking. I was like, oh, that must be one of the spiky ones because it's different than the other ones. No, it isn't. It was gold. It was actually the one that I wanted to get. Go away, bro. You don't want this. Mario with the skills, baby. What happens if I touch the spiky ones? Do I lose time or do I lose points or both? Oh, well, that's what happens. I'm not going to get it this time. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Spoke too soon. Ooh, I decimated your score, pimpin'. Well, not decimated, but I beat it. So, give me my stuff. You got 590 points. I guess it qualifies you as a shining rival. I may not like it, but I promise. So, you can take this star. Is that the second star of this place thing? Because I don't think it's got anything to do with Bowser. So, I found that fight by accident. I guess it was under a snow thing. I was just throwing fireballs like a son of a gun, and then I guess it just happened. So, why not? I'll take it. I got a star. Like I said, Mario, baby, you are the star. With all them stars out in the universe, you are unique, my brother. Why does he always take off his hat to show the baby Luma? We know what's in there. All it does is come out and go right the hell back. That looks like a world I don't want to mess with, and I don't know why. Starship Mario can now advance. Prankster comment. Yes, yes. Game has been saved. You know, I probably should try and get some 1-ups whenever I play this game because I start to... Oh, Jesus, that was the third one? We'll go to the Bowser one, then we'll go back to that prankster comment. The chimp's skating... Yeah, okay. We're just going to go through this up into where I got last time, so about the halfway point. Oh, that lava one is probably... See you later, brother. That lava one is probably the Bowser that I'm supposed to get to, right? Let's do this. So, it was under this, then. Yes, it was. Alright, I need you to talk to me, sir. Thank you, Lord Bowser. I appreciate the patronage, bro. Oh, another slide, because why not? Oh, sure. Of course, I do almost perfect on that coin challenge. No, it wasn't. Challenge. I don't think I can hurt those guys, and I'm not going to want to test that, so we're just not going to test it. How about that? It's out here. Yeah, without the ice, I don't think I can... Oh, I don't want to do that. Die, dude. What the crap? Oh, well... Get up, Mario! What the hell? Get up. What the hell took him so long? Why was he just standing? This I do not appreciate. If I fall in the lava, I'm not going to die instantaneously, so we're good for a while. Kick this in the lava. Does it make a stair? It does. Kind of. Okay, I can accept that. And now you guys, the obvious cousins of those other schmucks that I just had some difficulty with. Gentlemen, let's not do this. We can solve this with diplomacy. All we need is diplomacy. That was easy enough. Don't tell me that's the end of the level. I'm sure I can go over there and get that one. I need a fire flower, clearly. I'm sure I can go over there and get to the... Or maybe I can make this idiot fly into it. Oh, no, there's a knife. There's a firefly. And I'm sorry, I shouldn't have called you an idiot, good sir. I don't know anything about you. It's never good to assume, kids. All it does is bring pain. And war and suffering and, you know... lack of dental hygiene. Grab the star so we can move on to the prankster comet. Yeah, they do a really good job of giving you hints in this game as to what they are. I'm not entirely sure if that's a good thing to a lot of people or not. I think it's fine. I wish there was less linearity, I guess. Is that a word, linearity? I wish it was less linear. As far as like, oh, well, here, we'll show you exactly where you have to go. Now have fun finding it. You know what I mean? Especially in a game like this where there's multiple pathways. You can go through, like, two of those little star shooter things. Which way do you go? Ooh, look, there's a pipe here. Do you go down this pipe or do you wait? Because this pipe might give you advancement and you haven't checked every area yet. And you're like me. What a fail. Prankster comment detected. Oh my god, I didn't spooky cosmic clone chase. Cosmic clones, bring it. It's just going through the same level I just went through, but I have to go fast. Like my name was Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic the, well, I mean the end of the damn level looks like it's right there. These shouldn't be difficult, famous last words. That's fine, because, oh, well, death. Oh, wait, if I die, do they die too? That's it. Mario, get the cosmic clowns to, get the cosmic clones to show up and then kill yourself. Rid the universe of this menace. Oh, man, the booze. The booze is back in town. I shook it. I swear to God, I shook it. Y'all saw that. The cursor thing went across the screen. Game over imminent. No, man, that's not fair. Yeah, see, it works that time. Of course it does. The game just loves to make me look like a chickens. Go! And, I mean, it's a mind game at this point, because it makes it look like those cosmic fricks are a lot closer to getting you than they are. For the simple fact that they go at the same speed that you go, so even though it looks like they're super duper close to you, they're actually not, in a way, because if you're going super slow on that carpet, they're going super slow on the carpet. The blue's gonna show up again. Oh, here we go with this grab. Now, I mean, I guess to be fair that I did die like 3 times on this level, but I mean, this was actually, in my opinion, kind of easier than the first version of this. Now that was stupid, because when I, like, last episode or 2 episodes ago, when I was flying through the sky, I tried to touch my cursor on some star bits and they were far away and it didn't get it, so I was like, oh, it's because they're too far. Those things were at the beginning of the level and I got them with the cursor. Come on, son, I think they just wanted to make you go through multiple pathways so you can get on it, it doesn't matter. Little baby Luma! How you doing? We have 41 stars, baby. Galaxy complete. I never have to go back there. Unless that silver crown will become a gold crown eventually. That's fine. Rolling Masterpiece Galaxy? Is that what that's supposed to be? Art? Because that looks like modern art to me. Silver Chomp Grudge Match. Silver Chomp? Since when have there been silver chomps? Wait, what the hell? Assuming that's him, her, it, that, they, them, us, we, I, doesn't matter. It's whatever it is. Yo, start right at the beginning. Quickest game ever. Hand me that. What the hell? Hey, it's me, Bill Board. If you want to ride on this star ball, listen up. Okay, first thing you gotta do is jump onto the star ball. Alright, so you made it aboard. Now take blah 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 and hold it straight up like this. Why? That's it. Think of that as your starting position. In that starting position, tilt blah 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 to start rolling forward. Use A to jump. You can also smoosh things. Wait, I can jump with the ball? Enough chatter though! Alright, so. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. I'm not gonna be very good at this. At all. You know, I can do it. Give me the star piece. Give me the star piece. Oh, well, there's the key. Yeah, no, this sucks. I suck at this, rather. Bro, turn! I get you. I was turning it the wrong way. How do you turn it the wrong way, you ask? Don't bother me, I'm busy. Turn. Go, Mario, turn. Go, Mario, turn. Go. No, this is bad. This is bad. And I can already tell they're gonna make me do this at least 1 or 2 more times in the game. Oh, no. Well, I mean, this doesn't really matter. The point, the save spot or whatever. Midway point! Because if I die, it's game over, bro. Oh, snap. Oh, I thought it was gonna drop. I was like, no, don't do this to me! Okay. 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 That gave me like 3 senses of false hope. I'm not very good at this. Have you guys seen me play a game called Super Mario Galaxy 2? It's a pretty good game. Love is gonna tell me you suck at life, so maybe you should take a break, loser. Don't talk to me like that, Love. I thought we were buddies, man. I thought we were friends. And now he's gonna give me the one ups. Hey, I noticed that you suck, so here's some one ups. Here's 5 1-ups for you, you smuck. Yeah, no. Have you guys ever seen me play a game called Super Mario Galaxy 2? It's a good game. But there's just one thing you guys may not have noticed. I'm not very good at it. So that being said, what are we doing here? Rolling Masterpiece Galaxy. Head on back in, because we don't say die unless we say die to say that we don't say die. But we don't actually believe in giving up. That's not what we do here. Not usually, anyway. Now, if we get whipped, we might just have to. Okay, I think I got a little bit more. I think I got a little bit more of this hang. I think I got a little bit more of this hang, because that makes sense. Yo, there's a one up down there. I kind of want that actually. Come here. Man, if you don't get that daggone key. So these are paintbrushes or elaborate color pencils. I would say paintbrushes because they don't look anything like colored pencils. I don't even know why I suggested they might be. Fall in the hole! Never a good thing unless you're playing Super Mario Galaxy riding around it. So is this thing gonna... Okay, I'm worried because it's a grudge match. So does that mean I'm gonna have to fight? Because I don't want to fight nothing. Because I don't think I'm gonna do very good having to fight. Yo, man, that Koopa's got some balls. No, 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 no. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. There we go. Not bad. Go on. I don't even care what's on that other spot. We're making progress, and I can see the star down there. That's actually quite ter- Oh, no. Go, 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 Mario. Go, go. Go, Mario, I swear to God, go. Hey, at least we got the comet medal. Man, if you don't roll. Oh, no. Oh, I gotta knock this. I like how he barks, even though his mouth doesn't move. Man, what is this, Bully the Bully? What is this, Bully the Bully? That's Super Mario 64 reference. That I have played. Get out. Get out. Aw, that's kind of weak. I didn't really do anything. I just knocked him off. I'm sorry, buddy. What the hell? Okay, why did it break there? What happened? Really? After doing all that crap, traversing planets on a ball, you're gonna make me fight a freaking silver chain chomp and then do some pole dancing? Why can't you just give it to me? Haven't I been through enough? I would have been so pissed off if he flew off that edge, because it kind of looked like he was going to. Lord have mercy, security! We got a cold black at the main gate. What is that, 41 stars? 42 stars, because my memory is trash, and we got a comet medal. Starbitsu. What? A blank addressed to the baby llama has arrived. Tim, I lost them, but we worry about you. Or maybe it's a guy, I don't know. But we know you are safe with your new friend. I hope that the tad side of us up will make the stars shine down on you, brah. Well, how the hell? You know where I'm at. You know I've got a new friend, but you ain't coming to get me. You guys suck. No return address, but I hope I get to meet this mysterious person soon. I'm sure we will. And I'm sure everyone watching this crap knows who it is. Shut up. Yeah, we'll deposit some pimpins. We'll deposit until I've got exactly 1,000. Alright. sure I have a lot of star bands. By the way, I found that. Yo, man, don't do that. You just wasted it, because I gotta end it. What the hell? Why do you have glasses now? I have glasses on. I think they make me look like I'm okay. Do you want one? What the hell? Aren't there star bits here? Like, aren't there, like, star bits just, like, floating around on this stupid. No? Yeah, there are some. Why don't you just get off your freaking wall? Okay, he's not on his butt. But why don't you just, like, float around, bro? If you're hungry, there's some right there. Here, Rob, I got some for you. Here. There. We're gonna give 1,000 starter beats to this guy. Come to me, my friend. Wait, do we have to give him 1,000 star bits to advance? Because I didn't see any pathway to it. Looks like you found a hungry Luma. Yeah, yeah, they can eat. Indeed, they can. Talk to me, buddy. Hey, you. Yeah, you got it. Davey, job it. I got 1,000 for ya. I like how he says more, even though I didn't give him any yet. Eat up, you fat frick. God, that looks uncomfortable as hell. I hate feeling full. Like, feeling actually full, I hate it. And I'm an idiot. That pipe is how we get to that planet. So that's what we needed, the 30... Moron. Beat Block Galaxy, let's go. On the episode, once I get past this, if I don't get past this, then I'll end it before I get past this, I guess. Beat Block Galaxy, step to the beat. Oh, that's not good, because I can't hear the damn TV. Okay. There's gotta be a pattern, right? I'll just watch for the pattern, I guess. Oh, look, silver stars. Step to the beat, my darling. Yo, man, this stuff is already starting with the nonsense. Well, they're flashing. One, two, three. Yeah, okay, I got this. I don't have to have the beat down, baby. I got this. He's just gonna die? That's depressing. Oh, he comes back. Piece of death. That's slightly more depressing. Yo! The heck is that? So they're like part of the board? What the hell? Yeah, okay, so, yeah. Yeah, this isn't that bad, actually. This isn't that bad, actually. It's probably worse than I think it is. I have yet to screw up, but no, this doesn't seem that bad. Oh, cool. I want all of them. Oh, I do get a midway point. I didn't think I would for some reason. I'm not sure. I know for a fact there's some worlds you don't get them all on. I know for a fact there's some worlds that you don't get the, you don't get the midway point, so. Yeah, no, this ain't that bad, actually. You can go away, bro. I don't want anything to do with you, you feel me? And then with that, we're done, I guess? Yeah, all I had to do was watch the blinking. Is it okay, it's gonna go up there. I was gonna say, please don't do it on me. And watch this thing, I would've been pissed! Man, if you don't... Oh, they're not even switching anymore. These didn't know he was going to. That was weird. Mario is the star, because progress. Oh, okay. Well, I'll let you out in a little bit, my dear. One of the cats is whining once out of the room. That's fine. I'll go get you. I'm about to end this video anyway. It took me a minute and 55 seconds. I'm at 19 comet medals, 53 star bits. Woo! 781 coins. I'm guaranteed. Oh, no. Oh, God. Don't make me do no purple coins on that, Mario. I have a letter for you. I will not be able to. What? Race. Racing at Wild Glide Galaxy. Don't chicken out. Come on. Don't wait. Jipper J. You want this? Come see me next time there's a mail delivery. I don't need men delivered to me, Toad. It's a joke because he said men. Anyway, having to end this episode here. Thank you all for watching. As always, my name is Ray, and I will see you all. What about you? Okay, so you really did. I will see you all next time for part number 14 of Super Mario Galaxy 2. But until then, goodbye, everybody.